I'm sorry, sir. Could we have a moment of your time?
What is it this time?
The pipe that burst in our building.
B. You called.
Evelyn's not at Clouds anymore. Behavioral chip was damaged. Apparently they carted her off to a Ripper dock. Goes by Fingers.
Oh, shit.
Know where to find this Fingers character?
Yeah, runs a dinky chop shop off Jig Jig Street. Fuck V. Guy's all kinds of bad news.
Heading there now, to find her.
I told her to stay the fuck away from Clouds. All right, later, V.
How does she do that?
Vi. This has a wicked vibe.
You asshole.
Are we still going somewhere?
How about some real action?
Where's your cute little ass rushing off to?
Slow down.
R-E-L-A-X-X-X.
Oh.
We'll talk.
So this more up your alley than
here, kitty, kitty. What's the rush?
You know what you're getting.
Yeah, gear looks a little basic, but it works.
So he didn't ask for any money? Nada? Not even installments?
Like I said, he just finished and said, see you next time.
V, can you talk? It is important.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established a contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
That's gonna help us how, exactly?
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konpeki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Hey, not one step closer. Here to see who.
Look, I don't want any trouble. Just let me through. Pretty please.
How about you pretty please me? All right, all right. Go on.
You got a financial claim? Take it to court.
No, no. I'd rather live here. Just don't turn off the
Fingers. Know where I can find him?
If I could, I'd swap, you know? Why does everything have to be so damn convoluted? In the end, only I got left to shredded cables and empty bottles.
Oh, gracious creature and benign! Who goes visiting to these elements of pure... who the world with bloody stain imbrued. It for Fred the King of all we owned. Our prayer to him shall for thy peace arise.
Destroyed these birds' natural environment. Here with us tonight is a mother who lost both her children at 59. Step up, please, Margot. Go on, Professor. Speak to her face.
Fuck off and leave me be.
Fine, I get it. Everyone's got their breaking point. Just pay me what you owe me, and you can fuck off to greener pastures. Oh, but you do. And that shit has a name. Something around 20 thou.
What? Come on, you pulled that number out of your ass.
Hey, what's that tone movement, you skank?
V, hey.
Look in the mirror. Who paid for all that? Stink fingers would have fixed a crack face.
Hello? There's a line.
Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting. Sit your ass down and wait your turn.
Glad to see a familiar face.
I'm worried sick about her, V. Had no idea anything had happened.
We'll find her. I know we will. You talked to Fingers yet?
If only. He's harder to get in to see than the best docs in town. We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front?
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That, or come up with something better.
Think Evelyn's being kept here somewhere?
On the one hand, hope she is, because I want her back fast. But on the other, hope to God, no. Because who knows what that sick fuck could have done to her.
Fingers. Where'll I find him?
He's operating on somebody right now.
Been in there for ages. Shouldn't be much longer.
Don't hold your breath. I spent hours waiting for him to come out. Especially when he collects payment right after the procedure.
My friend here, she's in real sorry shape. You couldn't let us cut in front, just this once.
Of course. Honey, pick my guest.
Well, now hold on a sec. Didn't seem so bad just a minute ago.
She's a toughie. Keeps it inside, mostly.
Now try to open those luscious lips of yours.
Come on, let's go.
How about now?
Better. Wait, something's wrong. Can't see nothing but a blur.
Faceplate's previous owner had a longer face than you. Edges are stretching your optic nerves. Don't worry. Your eyes are dust.
We going in?
Eventually.
Yes? Hello. What can I do for you?
Need a minute of your time.
A minute? That's all? Shame. Could watch those juicy lips of yours flap for hours, days. But I'm busy right now. You, Tiger Claws! Far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
Something wrong?
These girls know your chip and faulty implants?
You might say so. I'd say they're the very best I can find. See?
What's in it for you?
Whatever they have to offer. And they always have something to offer.
You're a sick fuck. Know that?
What do you two want?
Forget
Evelyn
we're
Parker.
Here.
I need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. I'll be more than glad to show you around. But, later, perhaps. Of course, I can't remember each and every one. Please set your exquisite... Can't speak or what?
Suggest you start remembering all you can. Either that, or I'll make sure you never forget my face.
Two beefers from a BD studio took her. Didn't even know their names. They mentioned a moth of all things. Virtues with the death's head. Said she'd be good for the moth.
Need air. I'll be outside.
In the Mo tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation.
I let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't.
Don't worry. We'll find her, I know it.
We'll fucking find what's left of her butchered corpse.
Hey, keep it together. You want to give up now?
No. Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. It's better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
It could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues. Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shooting. Prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
What's up with you?
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Everyone, everything leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look. Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. Has an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well, your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Let me think for a sec. Think I've got a better idea. Saw a smut shop on Jig Street. All kinds of stuff there.
Think you might find a Death's Head?
It can't hurt to try.
Meantime, see if I can't find something on the NCP domain.
I'll wait in the van.
Man, you trying to rip us off? I got four bags missing here.
That's the cut I got off Pablo. Don't like it? Take it up with him.
I ain't dealing with Pablo. I'm dealing with you. That means you and me got a problem. Now, I could paint the sidewalk with your guts, but that wouldn't get me what I'm owed.
What's this one do?
Use your imagination.
Why do you think I came here? So I wouldn't have to.
Looking for, something special. A brain dance to really...
You mean smut?
Nah, more hardcore.
Won't find it here. But there's a guy on Jig Jig Street. Has a whole lot of peculiar flicks. And I mean peculiar.
Raw's all you get with me. What's your edge?
Want something that'll floor me. Really scrap. I'll come back some other time.
Betting on it. How about you? You buying or just gonna stand there like a pig undercover?
Looking for BDs. A particular kind.
Particular? You a badge?
Give me the best of the best. The ones with the death's head.
Didn't know I was dealing with a connoisseur. Death's head'll cost you, though.
How about a discount for your newest customer?
Only give regulars discounts. If you're short, then fuck off.
I'm no connoisseur, trust me.
Sure.
All I need to know is who makes them and where.
Now listen, I just sell whatever sells. Nice, calm job. Let me see some eddies, you can pick one. Parse it, and I won't care a hair.
Got anything that might interest me?
Pleasure doing biz with you.
Get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too.
Ready when you are.
Want you to describe what you see. Might catch something I miss. Editing mode's good to go. Dig around all you want.
Poor fucker. Scav, gotta be. No one else with that kind of fashion sense.
Don't see anything? Nothing useful or important? Try switching layers.
Scav woman. Who knew that sides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs? Ordinary box, Decker, Tanaka, and Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap. Ordered recently. Electric Corp patch in the coveralls. Can't beat that rich synth golf aroma. Cheap shit. Cold, too. Buck a slice. Coffee was cold. Like, from the day before. Pizza looked fresh, though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing buck a slice regularly. Which is not something someone does for the flavor and the fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it. Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a bucket slice.
EC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Bucket slice checks out too. How can you be sure though?
Go. Old ElectroCorp power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with this for now. Nothing else to garner from this scroll. No time to lose. We gotta go there.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Open fire at the River Mall.
Let's get going.
On our way.
Minutes before the assailant was killed, shortly after MaxTac forces arrived.
35 people were pronounced dead at the scene, and another 20 remain in critical.
Still can't shake it. That virtue sample we saw with the Death's Head Moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then...
Stop it. They'd have to be utter gonks to waste her on something like that.
We at the IMA extend our sincerest condolences in the wake of this unavoidable tragedy. End quote. Rivermall Administration has announced plans to reopen...
They wouldn't... What do you mean? We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street. And here we are.
We going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
All right, going in.
Feeling tired, bored, powerless, not anymore. 16 new flavors and...
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Crazy or what?
Get yourself together!
I'm here. Got no time to creep around. Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me. I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. Should. I know it. Hear that.
Evelyn's?
Without a doubt.
Candy for grown-ups.
It won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will it? Because if it does, we'll be out of biz.
Do you have any clue what we're baking here? Propylmethionine makes you trip so hard, even an animal would shit himself. Do you really think a little synth sugar is going to hurt?
I don't understand. Why'd he take it?
Nobody buys it because they like it. Except for the schizos.
So, who buys it?
The fucking corpse. Who else?
Get in the hallway past this room.
Okay.
What about that?
You can always just get rid of it.
Your call, but you gotta make it now.
I've seen his butt. I know.
He's the boss, isn't he? So he should live like one.
He's the boss because he can get any point or for thirst. Put it like you. Hey, what if we stopped losing and started winning for once, huh?
Go on.
You and me, Lord Crane.
At least we wouldn't get past the first intersection before they dragged us out and splattered our brains.
Oh.
Take him out quick. I'll help.
Got us now. Still standing. Now Delta to the hallway. Clear. Keep going.
Do something, B. Fucking dying over here.
Covers. Classic. Can't go wrong.
Said these are solid steel, not soft core plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star. There's no idea you're ever getting out.
I think that's a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
Gutted out all their implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful?
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Thank you.
hate this place.
What's there to hate? That nobody checks on us every day.
Yes, yes, yes!
Studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.